Right, I just had to have a quick break there, but I'm back on the case. So, I'll resume.
I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Right, so where then? Oh. Was pointed. And surprisingly, right. Come on down, baby. Double checking. No, can't do that yet. I'll have to come back for this.
Assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Look how full. I'll beat you up.
Pain in my bottle.
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm ever going to be there to see him, so you can be on your merry way.
Showing
the door, lad.
Come on, lad! Impress me now!
No, never!
Is that a nod?
entrance is controlled from that security room.
Not bad, an A rank for that. And I seem to evade all the knife attacks that time. Right, so what can I spot? What's in this bag? Oh, switches. Thank you. I think it'll work, but why not give it a try?
Probably scared him up. You ruined everything.
Maybe I have. Maybe it needed to be ruined. Did you ever think of that? So conventional. Give him a lift.
Oh, now I'm already deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic, I am! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
We'll come to some other arrangement
come on,
a bit
let
later.
Me out. This ain't funny!
Office.
Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic, I am! Come on, let me out! This ain't...
This just ain't cricket.
Here it comes!
extreme. Right, I think I will level up now. Not sure. Going to be a boss fight from the looks of things. So. Oh. That is handy. But I'm gonna go this path. I want more armor so that I am the Iron Man. What's all this, my friend?
Behold, the final offer. Ain't she a beauty? And to think I bought her for a sword from the man of Sabine Pirates. They were gonna sell her for scrap. Now she weren't always called my now, my work of genius. In a previous life, she was the hybrid goblin. Olivia B.
Falcone's the done, finished, a dying empire. It's our turn now.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
You calling me weak?
Meek. It's from the Bible.
Oh, I ain't never read that book. But if you're the praying type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boss tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of yous are gonna be... What are you gonna do? No!
Patient with this one.
Get up there! way out of this?
I know, I heard it.
The bat's back!
If that will attract you.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
Mr. Falcone's gonna kill me if I don't get Alberto home alive. Mr. Falcone's gonna kill me if I don't get Alberto home alive. Mr. Falcone's gonna kill me if I don't get Alberto home alive.
Broken record.
There you.
Cha-ching.
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Try to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please! Oh!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Cause this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiots better kill you.
Please, don't hurt me.
You better hope he kills you.
Kick his ass, you nasty brats.
I hit you, and you
kill him, you bloody wankers. Don't stand here, kill him. Are you waiting for a personal invitation?
I know you want a piece of me.
What are you waiting for? Punch him in the face!
I do it!
Come on now! Remind me what I paid, Ponces!
I can explain!
Kick his ass, you numpty prats!
Now hold on!
Hold on a bloody minute! Hey, senior act!
I ain't done nothing you not done!
Black Mask, put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Over after all.
You thought that would work?
future is left, I see.
Very good, Deathstroke. Very good.
You fought well, Batman. But I am stronger, faster, smarter. And so this ends the only way it could.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
The limit you place on yourself will make collecting this money all down.
Happy.
Surprising.
A few tricks left, I see.
You are predictable, my friend. I'm getting through your guard.
It's over, Slade. What are you?
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him. Deathstroke's device to get up to the balcony. I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here.
Very cool. Thanks for having about it. Nowhere else to go.
You'll have more luck getting into a nun's skivvies than getting into this room. Go on then, beat it a bit harder. Really make me feel it. Well, as you can see, I got the answer. Have a Merry Christmas. Piss off!
Cheeky swine.
There's no way I can get to Penguin now. My only option is to head for Lacey Towers and investigate the murder he mentioned. Alfred, see if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, Septo. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead? I'm on my way there now.
Interesting. So, which door can I use? Is that the one I use now? Yep, appears to be unlocked. came in, I believe.
Looks like I can use the remote claw I took from Deathstroke.
Very tidy.
Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
Why do they always choose Christmas time?
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you about crime and violence, greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption, of second chances, of change. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow...
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Set us free!
Have a little look, see. Aha, so these are like challenges. Okay, I see. Items as well. Darn it. Oh, that's cool. So you get bonus XP for doing more. Ooh.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate.
Okay. Oh, this is good, so. Yes, that's a quick way of finding everything. That's helpful. Profiles. That's the bin. Hmm. interesting. Looks like to have a sort of homemade jetpack, maybe. £150. So let's catch up with the profiles. Nothing there. Classic. What are you? If you ever watched Batman with Michael Keaton, you'll know what that.